Addressing the media in Delhi, newly elected West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee spoke about the state's poor financial condition and claimed that the controversial Darjeeling Pact will come through.
Whatever I know within my little knowledge, it is about 2,03,000 crores of the debt till now. And out of this 17,000 crores, what I said yesterday, 9,000 crore has been withdrawn within 2 months. So 8,000 crore at 10 months. So how the government will run? Within 15 days, our officers already agreed, both the sides. The matter is solved. Only the tripartite meeting we are waiting when the central government will give us the date. That day, it may be in Darjeeling. We'll be happy to see it has been done in Darjeeling. We want to go to Darjeeling. If the tripartite agreement signed is in Darjeeling, I'll be very happy. But because of the rainy season, maybe there are some problems. So whenever central government will give the time, maybe in Darjeeling, maybe in Calcutta, maybe in Delhi, we want to sign the tripartite agreement.